Three bedroom property in St Helens. New kitchen, new bathroom, new boiler. Bathroom. So it's got two double bedrooms and one single bedroom.